Hello friends, welcome to Quick Tricks. So this is supposed to be a new playlist about machine learning. So let's start with the first video of machine learning, which is getting started with machine learning. So you people must have gone through some of the videos on YouTube that states that learn machine learning in 12 weeks, learn machine learning in 10 weeks, learn machine learning in 3 hours. But I personally feel that machine learning is not so narrow. What I could say, machine learning is not a very small field that you can learn in 3 weeks. So if you want to implement some of the algorithm, yes, you can go with the 3 weeks. But if you want to go with your own algorithm, if you want to design your own algorithm, you should be clear with some of the basic fundamental of machine learning. You should be clear with requirement of machine learning. So before going to getting started with machine learning, I want you people to find answer for some of the questions, like what is machine learning first of all. So before machine learning, it was known that AI was able to solve the problem. That AI is when you are playing chess with computer. So I'm talking about that artificial intelligence, right? So what is difference between artificial intelligence and machine learning? My third question is, what is difference between problem solving with AI and traditional approach? So before artificial intelligence, there was traditional approach to solve any problem. Let's say, I would say some of the approach was greedy algorithm, divide and conquer algorithm. So what is fundamental difference between these two approaches? Now, when we talk about algorithm, we have to talk about complexity of algorithm. So complexity wise, AI, legacy algorithm and machine learning, how they vary with complexity wise. What and where this scaling of AI and machine learning and legacy algorithm stands, like I mean to say, whether machine learning algorithm are more complex in general, or AI algorithm are more complex in general, or legacy algorithm. And I am talking about complexity in last two questions. So I want you people to find answer for, I want you people to find what is complexity first. What is difference between time complexity and space complexity? Which complexity will be focusing more in machine learning, and which complexity will be more focusing more on legacy approach and normal approach? So before going to start with machine learning, before going to implement some of the code of machine learning, these are some very basic questions that has to be cleared in your mind. So in the following video, in this playlist, we'll be discussing this question first. And after discussing this question, we'll go with classification of machine learning, and then we'll be starting implementing code of machine learning. So I want you people to find answer to these questions and write in comment section. If you don't want to write in comment section, just note down in your book, so that it will be helpful when we discuss solution, or what I could say, answer to this question in our further video. So in next video, I'll be not answering this question, but in next video, we'll go with classification of machine learning. So for the time being, I want you people to learn about this question, and then, and at the same time, I'll be posting video regarding classification, and then we'll discuss each of the classification, which is somewhat related to this question, but yes, we can skip this. So for the time being, I want you people to play with these questions, and yes, next video we'll see classification of machine learning. Okay, thanks for watching the video. The video is not even getting started with machine learning, but this video is for before getting started, what you should know about machine learning. Okay, bye-bye, have a nice day.